Hey guys, so we're playing Gran Turismo right now. I bought some cars. I hope you guys like them. Some Bugattis. I bought this car because I liked how it looked like on the PS4 thing. So yeah, I'll be playing some Gran Turismo for a little bit. Probably play Fortnite later. So yeah.
All right.
I like that truck. No lie, I like that truck. I have enough for it, should I get it? If I have enough from the Tesla, then I'll get that Ford Raptor. If I have enough, I'll buy the Ford Raptor. I have enough for the Ford. Kinda dig the red. It's nice. Yay! Oh, 15,000. That I didn't know. Oh, I forgot. How about the Chevrolet? How much is the Chevy? Or the Camaro? I think that shit's expensive. Okay, we don't have enough to buy another car. But we need enough to buy the Tesla. I kind of regret getting that kind of. Just like, I think I regret getting it. This thing over so quick. If you go from like the bottom part and you like keep working your way up, then that's how you get more points to buy more cars. Let's get it. Buggity buggity buggity. Let's go racing, boys and girls. If you guys also want me to, tell me I can make a NASCAR heat for. NASCAR Heat 4 series, if you guys want me to, I can. I was just testing out these cars and it's actually pretty nice. Shoot. Sorry. The brakes are trash on this car. After this, we're gonna use the Bugatti. And after that, we'll use a Tesla. Shoot. Need for Speed or like Crew 2, because I want one of those like open world games. It's a nice car. That's a nice car too. I think that's what I'm using right now. And yeah, that's what I'm using. Oh shit, that car's nice too. Let's go race some boys and girls. That was a bad start, but I was gonna say. Okay, now that we're on the time trail, we're just gonna see how this vehicle looks like. So, just from the top part, it looks weird. To me, it's weird. So, yep. This is a Bugatti Veyron. So yeah, guys. sounds really different in the cockpit. Sounds really weird in here. Bugatti. We'll be driving the Tesla shortly. I think we're gonna do it right now. We're gonna drive the Tesla right now. Or should I buy a car? Should I buy a new car? Or, hold on. Ooh, daily workout. Come on. That's a total scam. They did it on purpose. I didn't want that trash Lamborghini. It's trash as fuck. It's trash. It's trash, 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 trash. Well, you get what you get and you don't throw a fit, but still, it's trash. Tesla Model X. It's a Model S, actually. Not the 10. I think I'll go eat, so I'll put you guys on a pause for right now. So, I'll be, before it gets more late. So, I'll be right back. So, yeah. This car's pretty slow. That is it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoy it. Probably gonna make another one tomorrow about this or a phone ad or something else. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Good.